Morning. Called my horse up this morning. He knows my voice. He knows he's going to get fed. And my dog took off, and I called her back. She knows my voice, and I got to thinking about, you know, it's amazing how we can recognize somebody's voices. My wife's voice, very distinct. I know her voice. My children's voice. I know their voices, and unless one of them sounds like their mama or something, you know, you don't mistake that. And even if you hear them talk for a little while, you finally figure out who it is. But it's amazing how distinct everybody on this planet their voice is. And once you get to know somebody, you get to know their voice and understand that that voice is associated with that person. I think the Lord did that intentional. It's amazing. You know, the word tells us a lot of times to listen to his voice, to hear his voice. And we know when our Lord's talking to us. It never conflicts his word. And we know his tender voice to his children. And I just want to encourage you, the closer you walk with God, the more you'll hear and know his voice. He says, my sheep know my voice. That means that as we're walking with God, that we are so used to hearing his voice that when he talks to us, when he calls us, when he disciplines us, when he encourages us, that we know exactly where that's coming from. And I just want to, I hope that you can walk that close with the Lord. If not, I'll tell you straight up, you can achieve that if you desire to. You just walk to God. He's already covered the distance. You just turn around and walk to him. Learn his voice, hear his voice, and respond to that voice. Y'all take care. Have a good day.